Spread of the coronavirus has augmented fears of a global slowdown as global markets have tumbled again on virus fears. The decline in equity markets around the globe continued for the sixth straight day. The coronavirus carnage swept away nearly 4 lakh crore rupees within minutes of Indian markets opening today. Both Nifty and Sensex opened in the red and saw deep cuts in early trade. Sensex suffered sharp losses of over 1,100 points while Nifty plunged 300 points. Market breadth completely favoured the declines as all 50 stocks on the Nifty opened in red. The fair gauge of Indian markets, India Volatility Index, has spiked over 20% today. Domestic markets continue to trade under pressure as coronavirus spread fears thicken. Now, the sell of back home took cues from Wall Street, which closed with major cuts on Thursday. Major indices like the Nasdaq and Dow Jones slipped into correction territory. Wall Street's main indices plunged with the S&P 500 confirming its fastest correction in history. The Dow Jones Industrial Average plunged nearly by 1,200 points or 4.4% to finish at 25,766.64, its worst session in more than 2 years. The S&P 500 lost nearly 140 points or 4.43%. The tech-rich Nasdaq Composite Index shed 4.6%. Now, the rapid global spread of coronavirus has intensified investor worries about economic growth. In the wipeout, more than $3.6 trillion of market value has been eroded in just 6 days. This sea of red across the board as Asian markets are also on a losing spree. Japan's Nikkei is leading the losses in Asian markets. The index fell over 3% in early trade on Friday. Hong Kong's Hang Seng Index dropped over 2% along with China's Shanghai Composite, which is down by 1%. Meanwhile, South Korea's KOSPI Index also witnessed cuts of over 2%. Now, the pandemic fear has also driven oil prices lower. In the fifth consecutive session decline, crude prices closed at the lowest since January 2019. Following the coronavirus outbreak, refinery demand has been slower. And the world's top oil exporter, Saudi Arabia, is now reducing crude supplies to China in March by at least 500,000 barrels per day. While lower oil prices can be good for consumers, it can be a warning sign for the global economy, since softer demand can mean a slowdown in economic growth. Thickening fears over coronavirus spread have led to Facebook cancelling its annual developer conference. On your growing coronavirus spread concerns, the International Monetary Fund and the World Bank are already considering a teleconference meeting in April. Now, Facebook has cancelled its biggest annual event, the F8 conference. The conference, which attracted 5,000 people from around the world last year, was scheduled to be held on May 5th and 6th in San Jose, in California. Instead of the F8 event, the tech giant would organize a combo of locally hosted events, videos and live stream content. The company has imposed temporary restrictions on business travel for its employees to mainland China, South Korea and Italy, where a significant number of cases have been reported.